Hi, in this video we will be looking at a setup using the AMP523 web-based mini stereo amplifier at its full potential. Here we have the XMP44 modular audio source with two DMP40 digital radio modules, an MMP40 media player and an IMP internet radio module inside. As this example could be used in a shop, we've also added a PDM200 table microphone for its announcement, because due to the fact that the mic input also has a priority setting. The AMP523 is fitted with both wall line and mic inputs, not forgetting the MWX control panels. Connected with Cat5 cabling, they can be fitted up to 300 meters from the AMP523. The Ateo 2 loudspeaker is a nice option to have connected to your amplifier. The line output is connected to an EPA104 with 8x Ateo 2 and 1x Basso 10. If you've visited audac.eu before, you might have seen this setup before. It's a Subly 2.8E. This combination of Subly 2.8E and an AMP523 is a good way to link your audio system, covering around 120 square meters, to your network, making it controllable via any smart device. So besides your wall panel controllability and its own web interface, you can even control the AMP523 via audac touch. Here you can see a dashboard example of how it could look like. With making some product adjustments, this example is a great base for any bar, classroom, hotel, retail, or residential environment.